911 operator is getting the kind of call they could hardly believe. Reports of a tiger on the streets of Washington Heights. The NYPD says it received numerous calls of a small tiger near 162nd Street and St. Nicholas Avenue. Well, they got the small part right. It just wasn't a tiger. They found out it was a large raccoon. It was brought to an animal care center, put down due to rabies concerns.